It's the fortune.
You never get tired of his taste, so
things go bad.